Is there any world they haven't found? This looks like the Wayfinders, but how did it get here? Tell me, where did you get that?
Come out, you little trog!
Wait!
You there! Has Experiment 626 passed through this area?
I don't understand. Experiment what?
Don't be dense. Dr. Jumbo Jukiba's genetic abomination, 626. Small, blue, vicious.
Him? But he didn't look vicious.
So you have seen him?
Yes, he's in the ventilation system.
Blast, he got away again. Hold it right there. Why don't I know you? What section are you from?
I'm...
Trying to stow away, are we? I said stay close.
What is the meaning of this? Captain Gantu, did I not order you to apprehend the fugitives immediately?
Yes, and I will have them in custody soon. They'd be locked up already if those wretched monsters were just... I mean, if I hadn't uncovered this potential stowaway.
I wasn't trying to sneak on board. My name is Aqua. And those monsters, I followed them here. Please, I can handle this threat. Just give me a chance. Let me show you. The weapon I carry is the only one that can stop them.
Our weapons are of no use against them? Is this true?
Well... We haven't explored all our options.
Nor do we have time to. We are fortunate you are here, Aqua. Your assistance would be most welcome.
But Grand Councilwoman, you can't honestly believe what this stowaway says.
I think you'll find I can. We have a crisis. Jumba and 626 remain at large, and these monsters are obstructing attempts to apprehend them. Or... Did I mishear your latest excuse as to why you've again failed to carry out your duties, Captain? Will you help us?
Of course. Defeating them is my job. It's what I do best, ma'am.
Then might I make one other request? Should you happen upon our fugitives, please do whatever you can to apprehend them intact.
You want me to capture Dr. Jumba and Experiment 626?
But you can't just... That's my job!
You had your chance, Captain Gantu. Now you will stand down and await orders. We will monitor the location of the monsters and keep you apprised. Thank you for your help, Aqua.
Of course. Experiment 626 was carrying a Wayfinder. I'd note that shape anywhere. Are Terra and Ven here too? This must be the Wayfinder that 626 was carrying around. You must be Experiment 626. I have orders to take you in.
Sarah!
What? I think you and I need to talk. But first things first. Thanks. I owe you. What is it you're looking for?
Tara.
Huh? Wait! I just need to ask you!
Dr. Jumba and Experiment 626 have been sighted. At that time, the two of them were wandering around the launch deck. Would you see that they're secured?
Is Experiment 626 really that dangerous of a creature?
We must assume so.
All right, then. I'll head over there now.
Hip! It's time to give up. Then I will fix abnormality, and ridiculous behavior stops.
Hold it right there. Dr. Jumba, experiment 626. I've been authorized to take you into custody. So it really does belong to you. Where have you seen that shape?
His copy he made of good luck charm that boy Terra showed to him. Terra said friend gave him charm, was very protective of it.
He really said that to you?
Yes.
Then you're still all right, Terra.
And now, because of Terra and his little bauble, my genius creation is hesitating in his genetically programmed destructive instincts. Just look at him.
Huh? What are you doing? Our orders are to capture them alive.
I've decided to take a new approach. All right, you two. Any last words before I blast you into a million pieces?
Lala Patuki!
I'm just Big Bone! Freeze!
Stop it!
I warned you, stay out of it!
I guess we have to do this the hard way.
Everything on the monitor.
I can explain.
You've been of great service, Aqua. Thank you. Captain Gantu, escort 626 to the asteroid to which he's been banished. When you return, you're back on patrol.
Not patrol.
Please, Your Highness, would you consider sparing Experiment 626?
Spare him? He's an extremely dangerous creature. I cannot release such a menace.
But it seems to me he's at least trying to make friends. And dangerous or not, I really believe he can succeed.
Very well, Aqua. If he behaves himself, I will consider shortening his exile.
Thank you, ma'am. I like the charm you made. Do you think maybe my circle of friends could become part of yours? My name is Aqua. My friends are Terra and Ventus.
Aqua. Terra. Ventus.
Thank you.
Gotcha! Yeah! Take that! Rush! Yeah! Rush! Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!